This is it, man! They say that our cause is false, and that we are nothing more than thieves, thugs, and murderers. But no! We are farmers! We are craftsmen! We are sons and daughters of shopkeepers, maidservants, and soldiers! We are the sons and daughters of Skyrim! And we have come this far because our cause is true! Because we fight as one! And because our hearts are bursting with anger! What we do here today, we do for our country! For all the true Nords of Skyrim! Yeah! Our walls are tall, but they are old and clumsy, like the Empire whose legion lies there! They barricade to block us, but we'll tear through them and the Imperials behind them! Our objective is the drawbridge. If we can find a way to drop it, the city will be ours! Everyone on me! These Imperial milk drinkers, what true Nords look like!
This war's as stupid as our feud with Clan Greymane.
Let's back to work, then. I'm getting out of here.
Sons of Skyrim!
I bet we have rabbit again. I'm getting sick of rabbit. Go tell the commander. I'm sure the boot in your arse will take your mind off your troubles. We sure showed them, eh? Thanks for you. My cousin disappeared one night. Some say the Thalmor grabbed him. Before I found myself in the Ulfric's banner.
Hey! Careful!
You made it! I was sure I'd find you face down in the dirt.
What a waste. I'm pretty sure I killed more than you. I was counting.
Where'd you
go? Stay back!
take my city without raising my own sword.
But for the glory of the Empire!
Hey, watch what you're doing. Those fools are
That's enough. I surrender. I surrender.
Peace! Everyone stand down. That's an order. Stand down! Owlgrove!
Vignar Greymane. Your family was noticeably absent from the walls. Now I know why. Wouldn't the dagger in the back have sufficed?
You think this is personal? The Empire has no place in Skyrim. Not anymore. And you? You have no place in Whiterun anymore.
A convenient position to hold now. But mark my words, old man. In the days to come, Ulfric will spread his rebellion thin. And what then?
What happened?
We need the Empire as much as it needs us. We Nords are the Empire. Our blood built it. Our blood sustains it. You, of all people, should know that.
You want something from me?
By Ismir, you did it! You killed the dragon.
Pleased. I'm going to find whoever did this.
An empire without Talos?
What happened?
Without its soul? We should be fighting those witch elves.
Better this
not
one.
What happened? Need them. The Emperor is nothing more than a puppet of the Thal.
What happened?
Skyrim needs a high king who will fight for her. And Whiterun needs a Jarl who will do the same.
Tell me, Vignar, was all this worth it? How many of those corpses lining our streets wear the faces of men who once called you friend? What about their families?
Enough, both of you! There is a burning city out there that needs a government.
He's right.
What happened?
Galmar, come. Let us restore order.
This isn't over. You hear me, you old fool? This isn't over. And you, Stormcloak, I thought better of you. You'll all come to regret this day. I'm pretty sure I killed more than you. I was counting.
Get over to Vendhelm. Tell Ulfric of our victory here.
Are your ears still ringing? That goes away.
Good job, Arthur.
We've driven the Imperials out of Whiterun. This is good, very good. We now control the center. It's a powerful position, one I aim to keep. We'll call you Ice Veins now, for the thick blood of our land has seeped into your heart. Here, take this. It's an Imperial officer's sword. A fitting weapon to use against our enemy. I suspect you'll be of greater use to us with greater freedom. So you're free to engage the Imperials as you see fit. But I also want you to find our hidden camp in Falkreath. Galmar will have special tasks for you, and will need you when we liberate the capital. Go with the gods.
What will Skyrim have become if her children submitted to tyranny? You're going to Fort Newgrad. They have some of our boys locked up there. But with a little luck, we can turn that to our advantage. I've sent some men to scout out the area. Meet them. See if you can't find a way to slip in, free our men, and take over the fort. They'll never suspect an attack from the inside. This won't be easy, but that's why I'm sending you. You got the grit to get this done? Good. You've got real fire in you. I like that. Talos guide you.
on the Empire.
Yourself a warrior?
Yeah.
fight or die well. There's more of them somewhere around here. Will do.
Thank you. by the Nine. I hate...
Huh?
Thanks. Let's teach these bastards a lesson.
Hurry!
All right. Last but not least, let's go! There's more of them somewhere around here. Lead the way. Thanks. Let's teach these bastards a lesson. Last but not least, let's go! Thanks. I thought I was going to rot in here. So, what's the plan?
Great work. Get back and report our success. I'll stay here and clean up the mess.
Glad you're here. Couldn't have done it without you.
could it mean? The return of the dragon?
I'm proud we liberated Falkreath from the Empire. In many ways, it's the heart and soul of Skyrim, not to mention its rather strategic position. Some brothers have taken to calling you Bonebreaker. Evidence of your ferocity and determination, a fitting name. So we shall all call you thus. The war demands so much from us. And we give all we have to it and to the people. But I've kept a little something to offer you in appreciation. Please take this on behalf of all the brothers and sisters. And I need capable and loyal warriors close at hand. So I'd like to offer you a home in Wenhell. Speak with my steward, who'll make the arrangements. Get over to our camp in the Reach. They need every able body they can muster. Talos guide you.
The Stormcloaks are finding victory. Splendid. There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here is the key to your new home. Travel safely. It's dangerous out there.
By the gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiterun. How could mere men bring down such a force?
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow.
The Dunmer get their drinks at the new Nissa's Corner Club. Why, they can't just call it a tavern is beyond me. I have a lot of respect for the Restoration School. Skyrim could use more heroes. Careful.
Guard might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
I need to ask you to stop. Good. Glad we straightened that out.